running bare feet where the grass and the dirt and the gravel all. All right, so we've got set up out here. Mike's going to show us how to a demo on how to get the we're going to put a bottom wrap on the can so the can deploys upside down. And what that does for you is when you're drifting, like jigging or bottom fishing, and you don't want to use the whole can in one pass, you can pull it back up without it spraying you. As you can see, you just wrap the bottom of the can, the lip on the bottom of the can, hold it, and he's ready to deploy it down. So I'm just going to set the nozzle off. In the water.
See how he breathes off.
Okay, and it's in the water. I'm punching that clock and carrying that load. I busted all week and then I'm free. The weekend belongs to me.